You know, Mom, just because you've moved on and you're happy with your new life doesn't mean I have. You found a replacement for my dad, and I haven't, okay? And I never will. So I'm sorry if that makes things harder. But in 10 months from now, you won't even have to deal with me.